He's ill, Mary. If he can find no trace of poison, something is wrong. He needs our compassion. Time to recover.
And say the words!
I, Sebastian, take this woman to be my lawful wife under the eyes of God from this day forward.
We both need to keep our pasts in the past. This is our life now, Keller. It's not what we chose. We're married before King and God till death. I won't pretend I love you, but we should probably start liking each other at least. The King's chambers.
Excuse me?
Do you deny you were there?
No, you don't think I notice anything that's not a pretty dress for a jewel. But strangely enough, I give a damn about my country. My country was at stake. You'll never be that knight for me. You'll be my husband, but never that.
Stop. I
got my red dress. This marriage is based on nothing. Dancing in the
dark in the pale. What a pair my father tied together for a lifetime.
I'm so sorry.
I was worried about you.
Why?
Because you're not safe in this castle, and I will always defend you. Because you're my wife.
Why?
We're married. We can't be unmarried. I thought we'd agreed to at least try.
How romantic.
Don't distract me so.
Perhaps my new ring? A wedding gift from my husband? Your son? A compliment to your fine tastes.
It's not right. I won't have it. Should I buy you a new ring now that we can afford it?
No, you fool. Give it to me. Tonight, such a queer feeling that we're living with.
What's that?
That's what you said, Mom. I've never felt before. Someone's always going to be looking out for you, aren't you? Waiting for you to return. But if you want a virgin...
No, I don't.
I want you to take things slowly.
Not anymore. I know you were handed to me like an object. A punchline for what we both thought was a cruel joke. But this marriage is no longer something that happened to me. It's... You are what I want. I just have to finish this first.
I got that summertime, summertime sadness. Then come back to me. I will kill you myself.
I think I found it in you.
Got that summertime, summertime sadness.
I love you. I was afraid you were dead. I was afraid we both were.
Where's Pascal? He was infected in one of the
fallen. And so for now, we're all right. We're both all right. Yes, I am. I love you. It's just something I need.
Bowing and scraping to countesses and barons, and now you're saying they can bow to me. Who will be bowing to me, by the way, countesses? Do we get a duchy?
Are you even aware you're undressing me?
No.
Yeah, there's other news.
And again, I love you too.